Hi, I'm Mark Watson. I'm product manager of Cincinnati Software Products, and this is Machine Help. This week's question is, how can I nest parts within parts in my laser nesting? I'm going to select these parts right here. And let's say I'm going to go 300 of these, 300 of these, 100 of these, 75 of these, and maybe 25 of these bigger parts. All right. And if I go to my sheet list, I'm going to add a sheet, and then I'm going to create a nest. Okay, and let's look at what we've created here. Okay, we've got three different sheet patterns. Okay, the first one you can see is full, and there are empty spaces within those parts that we can hopefully use, right? Here's my second sheet, same, there are more empty spaces within some of these rings. And then finally on the last sheet, I've got additional parts that would have been nice if those could have fit into those empty spaces. All right, so let's go out of here. And the way we would do this is we're going to go to our nest layout and we're going to check the box here that says parts nested in slugs, and also choose that I'd like the parts nested in the slugs first. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to create the very same nest again with the same quantities. Let's see what we get. All right there. And look at that. Now we've got everything fitting on to two sheets, right? One and two. And we've got a little bit of extra space left over. We could put a sheet cut off there. Okay. But the interesting thing is the way we did it was there are actually parts now that are going within the parts and saving that material. Thanks for tuning in. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more Machine Help content. See you next time.